My favorite phrase in Cantonese is 牛唔飲水唔撳得牛頭低, which literally means if a cow doesn't want to drink, you cannot force its head down. I like this phrase because this is my teaching philosophy. If students want to learn, they will do it, and I'm just a facilitator to help students acquire knowledge. And whether they want to learn is up to them. My job is always to motivate them.